One. Or stock is attached. And it's matte black. Got the boots black to match. Riding on a horse. You can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley. You ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody feel me.
Hey KMS, it's May 30th. We have 3 days left of school until we part ways with our old teachers and old school for 7th graders and move on.
Hey Lane, it's okay. Let's just go to the pledge of Miss Cat seminar.
All right.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Jackson, it's sad when we think how old we are.
Yeah, it is, sadly. Let's see who's getting older today with birthdays. Can we just
try to figure out where we're from? Hey KMS! Welcome to our last segment as your anchors.
For birthdays today we have
Gabby Grossmitter
and Jocelyn Johnson in 6th grade.
Any 7th grade?
Nope.
Staff?
Double nope.
Then this is the end.
Well, for the last time as your birthday anchors,
see you later,
KMS!
Oh man, I'm tired.
Yeah, all these hungry kids.
Yep, let's go to lunch with those people named Lane and Devin.
Hey KMS, welcome to our last segment as your anchors.
For lunch today, we have
mozzarella dunkers,
corn chicken with Italian bread,
entree salad is Cobb salad,
sides are fresh garden salad,
corn,
fresh fruit,
stop. Applesauce.
And for the last time as your anchors, bye.
Wait, let's do a joke.
Okay.
Spell there.
T-H-E-I-R.
No.
Use it in a sentence.
Please spell there.
Okay, let me just leave.
See you later.
Thanks. Are you okay, Lane?
Yeah, indeed.
Okay, then. The last school is next Tuesday, June 4th.
Hey, we have a trivia segment.
Cool, let's go to trivia with Gunner and Lane.
Hey, KMS, we are here for trivia, and today's trivia is...
What food is most common in the Western diet?
A, red meat.
B, veggies.
C, fruits.
Or D, fish.
Email Mrs. Hayes the answers.
Bye.
The big incentive is tomorrow. Are you going?
Oh, heck yeah, I am.
This is the end of the last show.
It's been fun, guys, from your favorite anchors.
Bye, KMS.